I'm Eric Flack. Five guys put on a high-flying display out at the UC game that gives new definition to the football term aerial attack. Now, they jump from 13,000 feet, fall to the earth at 120 miles per hour, all wearing highly flammable pyrotechnics. Needless to say, there aren't many teams like Team Fast Tracks.
It actually looks like a UFO. People all over the country think that UFOs have invaded when we jump.
The trip for these five flying objects began at an airfield in Lebanon, where Team Fast Tracks is based. The aircraft takes off, then takes a practice run around Nippert Stadium, and then it's showtime. One by one, the team leaps from the speeding plane, a 15-second free fall, trailed only by a shower of sparks. Then a sellout crowd of 35,000 look on as it's time for them to stick the landing. They are becoming quite the fixture out here, performing at last week's game, this week's game. They'll wrap it up as UC wraps up its home schedule in a couple weeks. I'm Eric Flack, News 5.